to focus now on a great New Zealand technology success story. But just before we do that, let's watch this video all about the company called Unleashed.
Unleashed is a cloud-based inventory platform enabling businesses to manage the entire supply chain process.
So it's really powerful in giving you real-time information on how much inventory you have on your business, how your sales are tracking, and of course it passes through information to your finance side, so you have real-time information on how your business is performing.
It's amazing experience to spend your free time on the beach, because you can, it's close.
Unleashed has got an amazing culture, so vibrant. Our staff obviously utilise Takapuna as a location. We've got people stand up paddleboarding all the time. We've got a group of people who go for regular swims. We've got access to the local gym, and we promote that. We want people to have a relaxed environment and make sure you make the most of your time while you're here, because it's just awesome.
And now let's meet the chief executive from Unleashed, Gareth Berry. Hi there, Gareth.
G'day, Andrew.
The story of Unleashed is a great one because it starts from a founder who leaves school really with no clear idea he wants to do, and then he creates this very successful company. Tell us about how all that came about.
Yeah. So the idea of Unleashed really came about by looking at the way businesses were doing their inventory management and warehouse management. What we found was that whole process was really inefficient, and no one had really disrupted that for 20-something years. So it was a really good opportunity there for a few smart minds to get together and see how we can redefine the whole inventory management process since then.
So you're all about inventory management, and the other aspect of your success is that you plug into the Xero software. So this is a really good integrated system.
So when we started Unleashed, we were looking for a delivery mechanism that was low touch and highly distributable. Around about the same time as we started, Xero validated the cloud by going public and basically showing the world that the adoption of SaaS was going to happen. So through that proliferation, we've obviously expanded globally on the back of Xero and really ridden the wave of the cloud.
Because you've chosen to remain in New Zealand, and that probably has a lot to do with the location of where you are, you can actually go paddleboarding at lunch, can't you?
Yeah, there's lots of advantages of working in New Zealand. Obviously, having the ocean, the beach, you know, mountains for skiing so close to us. The work-life balance around this country really makes sense to locate your IT hub in New Zealand. Most of my developers are swimming every single lunch break, building sandcastles if they like, or doing yoga on the beach. Having access to the beach really makes sense for us, because doing things like paddleboarding as well during lunchtime and really mixing it up and having a bit of fun with our workplace, it's just very, very easy in our location in Takapuna.
Actually, it's been called locally Takapuna as well too, renamed. I suppose that's just symptomatic of how much the local business environment is changing.
Yeah, it was kind of an interesting term, Takapuna, and relabeling Takapuna to that. And I guess that's just because of the vibrant community that we've created over there. There's no less than 50 tech companies, most of which are who are startups. And through obviously that network of people, we get together and we're sharing ideas and really globalising our businesses together. So we call it Takapuna.
And fair enough. The opportunity to be part of this very fast-growing entrepreneurial landscape must create opportunities as well too.
Yeah, absolutely. There's so many opportunities for companies like Unleashed to expand, particularly around the development resources and things like that we have in Takapuna or Takapuna. We're always looking for, obviously, really smart people that have scaled massive enterprise-grade applications or SaaS-based applications. And so having that knowledge, obviously, and sharing the resources certainly makes sense and helps our cause.
How has the cloud changed the operating paradigm for a company like Unleashed?
Yeah, so the cloud's really enabled us to be able to globalise our company from the day that we opened our doors. Our first customer signed up was in Australia. We now operate in 88 countries, and we've got customers all throughout the world. The cloud just gives us an instant delivery mechanism to be able to reach those people instantly from our little corner of the planet being New Zealand.
What's the biggest challenge you're facing right now? I'm thinking it's probably around staff recruitment, is it?
Yeah. Number one, two and three problems for us is obviously New Zealand's great in its location and its work-life balance and things like that. But in terms of talent and highly skilled people that have globalised SaaS-based companies, there's very few and far between. And with the proliferation of cloud companies in New Zealand with the likes of Xero and Orion Health, it's really important that we increase the talent pool for companies like Unleash to be able to tap into.
So Gareth, how would you characterise the culture within Unleashed?
Yeah, the culture's really one of the pillars of Unleashed and something that we value most. The employees love working right next to a beach and obviously in one of the main districts in Auckland. But it's very relaxed. We like to have a very open, relaxed sort of environment. Everybody's sharing ideas. All the walls are whiteboards. People are turning up in beach baggies and playing Xbox or lounging around on bean bags if they're working. So we really try and encourage people to bring their personalities without being an autocratic or a highly regimented organisation.
And you encourage flexibility around working hours as well?
Yeah, we call it glide time. People gliding in and out at some funny hours, and nobody's really watching a clock. In a company like Unleashed, where we've got some targets, we've got some pretty important things that we want to achieve, we just put the onus back on the employees to say, you can manage your time properly. We don't mind if you're working a little bit from home, but so long as you're contributing to the team, then everybody's really happy.
Gareth, thanks for joining us today.
Thank you very much.